Alright, hello YouTube. This will be thy first episode of Kingdom Hearts 2. Final mix, apparently. We decided for now to skip Chain of Memories. I think I'll revisit it. Just as, I don't know, personal opinion for now. I've just been hearing great stuff about Kingdom Hearts 2, so I'm looking forward to play it and see what the game is like. Beginner mode, standard mode, proud mode, critical. Balanced mode is not too hard nor too easy, best for those challenging this game first time. All endings. Oh, there's a good chance of unlocking a secret ending? Oh, I'll do standard for now. It's great that they set the difficulty to let you know that you can actually see a secret ending. That's good.
Scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
Here we go. Okay. This is getting muted on YouTube, definitely. 100% DMCA. Shame is gonna get muted. It's actually a good song. Is it the best Kingdom Hearts song? Oh, look, she's older. So many zippers. It's cool, dude. It's cool to have a lot of zippers. And belts, obviously, yeah. Thank you. That's like a very big intro. Not long enough, you think so? Just think that the first 5 minutes of the YouTube video are just gonna get muted. One of your favorite openings to any game ever? Well, you obviously haven't played Metal Gear, haven't played Metal Gear Solid 1 and 3 then? Remember Okami, dude? Okami had a 15-minute intro cutscene that wasn't skippable. That was a thing. Like you.
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was.
All there ever was. Interesting.
My name is of no importance.
Your dad, good to see ya. Happy Sunday, my dude.
You? Do you remember your
We just decided to skip Chain of Memories for now, by the way.
Sora?
Yo, Sergio, thank you so much for the 5 months, dude.
Whoa! Give me a break, guy.
Giving up already?
So this is a recap?
If there are any other worlds out there, why did we
The subtitles are different, and it's annoying me.
This world has been connected.
It's not the same font.
Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand.
That is correct,
nothing.
Sora.
What a crazy intro, dude. It's a good way. I agree, Yeti. This is pretty good. I mean, not as good as Metal Gear 1 and 3, but that was a good intro. Who's this geezer?
Another dream about him.
Is this Sora? It isn't, right? Or am I dumb? I might be dumb. That is a possibility. Twilight Town. Sweet. It's definitely not Sora. Oh, hello, C. How's it going?
Man, doesn't
that Happy
you
Sunday.
Off?
Hope you're having a lovely weekend.
Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
We're just beginning a run through Kingdom Hearts 2, which I've never played. This is the first playthrough, actually.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town. And we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves.
Now, the whole oh, I'm having a lovely weekend. I hope you're having one as well.
Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh.
And I'm
Never.
Super excited to play Kingdom Hearts 2 because everyone has been saying this is the one of the probably one of the best Kingdom Hearts games. So I'm really excited to play through it.
well,
we could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
But what about Cypher?
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
You're what?
What?
All are gone?
Huh? Wait, there's something that they can't say, apparently.
You can't say... Why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Are gone.
Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too.
What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off.
Yeah.
All right. Time for some recon.
Huh?
When do you start playing?
His heart is returning.
I was complaining about the Okambi intro, but dude, this has been solid like 10 minutes. Just watching things. Oh, Kingdom Hearts has been great. I enjoyed Kingdom Hearts 1, even with its flaws. And again...
Roxas, come on!
Oh, so this is Roxas. Okay. And again, everyone's been hyping this game up. Like, this is like the best game. This is the best Kingdom Hearts. So, I just had to... Exactly, see. So, we were just discussing before I began Kingdom Hearts 2, because... I was between beginning Kingdom Hearts 2 and playing Chain of Memories, but Chain of Memories gameplay is a little bit weird for me. So our agreement was I'm just gonna play 2 and then I'll revisit Chain of Memories to pick up the missing pieces, but I guess I'll play it after 2. I'm super hyped for 2, so I really want to play 2. That's what we're doing. Yeah, that's it. No, it's been... I think Death mentioned it. Yeti said it as well. I think Heroes also said it was the best one. Marsh has been saying, hey, you need to play Kingdom Hearts 2, because if you enjoyed 1, you're gonna love 2. Yeah, Death also told me that I shouldn't... Chain of Memories, I should try it, but it isn't like a must-play thing. But I really want to, because I understand there's some lore pieces in it. So if I really get into Kingdom Hearts, which I fully expect I will, I'll go back to Chain of Memories. Recommend watching cutscenes, read a summary. No, I'll give every single game a try. That's my thing. That's how I discovered a bunch of games that I would never play otherwise. And I actually enjoyed some of them. So I need to at least give it a try. Unless it's like unbearable... Only if it's just unbearable, I will not play it. Yeah, let's get into this. Over here. Okay, this is just approach the armor shop. If you can't remember what to do next, press options to confirm your objective. Okay. Chain of Memories gameplay takes a bit of getting used to. Yeah, that's what I thought. Playing Melody of Memories, I'm curious of the entire Kingdom Hearts series. Oh, that's fair. Okay, so far... Camera feels a little bit like the same. By the way, for those of you that don't know, usually we raid her so everyone would know. I know C is playing through Final Fantasy IX and has been... dude, I want to play Final Fantasy IX again so badly, dude. Oh, I love Final Fantasy IX. Especially because of Freya. Freya is legit, quite possibly, if not my favorite, one of my favorites, one of my favorite female characters. I really love Freya. You don't know how I waited? Don't worry, dude. I just finished The Last of Us, like, 3 or 4 days ago, and it was an incredible game. Like, the ending, it might be the best ending of a game I've ever seen. it was amazing. We were discussing that actually yesterday with Death, because I want to play the sequel to know what happens, but I also don't want to, because the ending is this, that sort of ending. You kind of don't want to leave it at that, you know? I still haven't played 8, but I played 9 when mentioning Final Fantasy. 9 was just, it just appealed to me at the time. By skimming the sides of the buildings, you can grab the edge and pull yourself up. Try it for access various places. Okay. The next in-depth is Vivi. Looks like such a badass character. Vivi's great. Yeah. Vivi's like, if you look at a... I would say that if you look at a character from any Final Fantasy game, if you see Vivi, it's like the embodiment of Final Fantasy. Like, people who don't know Final Fantasy, you know, like, the name but haven't played the game, if they see Vivi, it's like, oh yeah, that's the Final Fantasy dude. That's like the thing with Vivi. And his story is great, by the way. They wrote his character really well, I should say. Oh, you played Last of Us? See, it was a great ending. I wasn't expecting it, to be fair. I'm looking forward to seeing the series. I've heard great things about it. So... the European existentialism. Oh, dude, Vivi's great. But for me, it's like... Vivi, number two. Number one has to be Freya for me. Freya, and her quote is just here. Every single time in my brain. Her story with Sir Fratley is just possibly the saddest thing. I feel so bad for Freya. I get teary-eyed every time. Almost as teary-eyed as I got when I saw Neva and the trailer for Neva, dude. Yo, Napaz. See what I mean? Napaz gets here, says Deep Freeze, which I have no idea what it is, and says that Kingdom Hearts 2 is his favorite. How could I not choose Kingdom Hearts 2? How's it going, Apex? How's your weekend? Happy Sunday, my dude. I did lurk on your stream early on, so cheers. I should give a shout-out to these folks. Come on. Let's give a shout-out to C. Give a shout-out to Napaz as well. I know pretty much every single folk here as... Oh. Didn't work for Napaz. That was great. Wow, look at this. Oh, dude. I don't know why it didn't work for you. Oh, there you go. There we go. He was playing Pathfinder, and C was playing Final Fantasy IX. Yeah, I know most of the peeps here have watched them. I've watched Napaz and C, but go ahead and follow them if you haven't already. I'll shout out Death, but there's... I mean... Oh, actually, C... C&D, you might enjoy Death Unites' content. He does a lot of in-depth videos and analysis of Final Fantasy things, so you might enjoy it. Okay, gaming. Let's get this investigation underway. Yo, Roxas. Never thought you'd do such a rotten thing. We didn't steal anything, alright? I'd like to believe you, but who else would steal that stuff? What stuff? As if you didn't know. Hey, I'm not gonna tell you. Go ask the accessory shop. Okay. Oh, it's an amazing community. It's the community of that sauce mod that we sent you, see? Mav was the main developer. Mav and Petfriend were the main developers for that mod. I would say me and Napaz were the two main responsibles for the script and the story and the lore. Yo, Pojo! Good to see you, dude. Thanks for the good luck. How's your weekend? Happy Sunday. I'm hoping to be done with Magic only Final Fantasy VII this week. Oh, really? How's the Magic only going? We annoy him with this font, with the fonts. Yeah, we did put a lot of memes in that sauce mod. Oh, if you have the time, make sure to stop by. See, I'm sure you'd enjoy the content and the community. The community are just lovely. Everyone in there is an absolute peach. Oh, the mod was nuts. The mod was absolutely insane. I can show you a little bit if you want. You gotta head out, get home, and ready to spend some time with the family. Oh, that's awesome, Yeti. Thanks for being here as well. Enjoy the rest of your day. And safe travels home, obviously. Go on, Roxas. Ask her. Reaction commands are used to execute actions accordingly in situations. Approach the accessory shop and the talk reaction command will appear. Press the triangle. Okay. Let's talk. Oh, hello, Roxas. Reaction commands appear in various situations and are very helpful. Use reaction commands whenever possible. Okay. Oh, it's you, Roxas. Please don't let me down. Used to be one of my favorite customers. I am not a thief. Okay. It's no fun having everyone suspecting me, you know. Then you've got to find a way to clear your name. The woman at the candy shop is pretty disappointed, too. Roxas? Have you seen my cat around? Yes, I think we can see her cat. Move the camera with the right stick, press R3 to return it to the default position. Sorry. Press R1 to lock on specific things. When locked onto something, the camera will automatically follow the target. Okay. That is interesting. They are giving you like a step-by-step tutorial like in the first one. Thank you, Roxas. Did they steal something from you too? Oh my, yes, something important. Just so you know, we didn't do it. I believe you. Thanks for that, ma'am. So what did they take from you? My precious something. Looks like the culprit is going around stealing something. And it's not just something, but the word something too. I wonder what this something is. This isn't your average thief. I wonder if Seifer would know anything about this. We gotta talk to him. Come on, to the sandlot. I like the music, by the way. Great music to begin with. Hey, there's Vivi! We're just talking about you, lad.
Thieves.
That was low, you know?
Oh, yeah? Nice comeback there, Blondie.
That wasn't even what'd a comeback, say? Dude.
You can give us back the...
So no one can say the word?
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally...
I like how Vivi didn't say anything. He just adjusted his hat like he did the classic move. Burn it.
Not that we need...
He is very precious.
To prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're
okay,
talking.
So this is going to be like a tutorial fight, isn't it?
I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe...
Now, don't tell me I have to fight Vivi, though.
Roxas!
This is a handguard. It defends well against attacks. No! I don't want to prioritize defense. It's lightweight and it's easy to swing. Let's see what the other one does. Prioritize unusual attacks. Man, you know I'm an offensive sort of guy, so let's go with offense. Let's go full attack mode. Strength plus one. Okay. I wonder what this does for the rest of the playthrough.
Roxas, focus.
The gauge in the bottom right is the HP. You lose HP when damage is taken, of course, and the battle is over when HP reaches zero. The blue gauge in the bottom right is MP gauge. It holds mysterious power that is not available yet. When you approach a target, a yellow mark will appear. Here's how games work, yeah. Okay, so I'm fighting... Okay. Okay, he's just saying that stuff. Yeah, the basic.
Come on.
Vivi's the goat. He might just be, man. It might just be. Defeat Safer. Okay.
Neo, loser.
Come here. Oh.
Isn't this romantic? Yeah, 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 yeah. So long.
There we go.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa.
Oh, so that's what's stealing things.
What was that?
The thief?
Scyther. That wasn't a Scyther. Oh, the battle music is badass, dude. That's how they pronounce Cypher's name? So I call him Scyther then? Well, I can't aim at him. What I'll say straight away about Kingdom Hearts 2 though, the camera, the way it moves and zooms, way better. I noticed that straight away, my dude. You can say, you say Seether. You have come for you, my liege. Wait. Wait, 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 wait. That's how they pronounce Seether. Okay, you can, you say Seether, but they say Scyther. I call them Scyther when I was a kid. I don't say, I said safe, safer. Isn't it his name? Safer? You call him Scyther? Okay, I'll call him Scyther then. Does anyone know the exact correct pronunciation? Okay, he got me. I can't hit him. Oh, I love how they improved the camera, dude. Okay, I'm just getting hit for some reason. What am I supposed to do? I can do the reversal, but I can do nothing else. So I just do a bunch of reversals, okay? It's no use. Oh, there we go. Monster having a zipper for a mouth is the most Nomura thing a monster can have. Oh, dude, I'm loving the music. Let's fight the mysterious enemy. There we go. That was clean AF. Get close to the grab orbs. Okay. I'm not gonna read that. That's like the basics of the game. Oh, the keyblade disappeared. I just got a bunch of pictures. Man, the guy has massive hands. Did you see that?
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thing.
Oh, so photo was the word?
Not
okay.
Much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's
the girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not.
So, like, what? Anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher's not just him, everyone has massive hands in the game.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like hey. Roxas?
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
What a gang. What a bunch of dudes. Are their hands bigger than their faces? In some like angles, they seem way bigger than the face. It's weird. Alright, look at that. Look at that. That's clearly bigger than the face.
Where am I? Who's there? Who are you?
Restoration at
12%. Oh, my cable unplugged.
Organization miscreants. They found us. But why would the nobody steal photographs? Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
Dude is playing Atari. Ah. That's the good stuff.
Where am I? What happened to my home? My island? Riku! Kai... Who are you?
They will come at you out of nowhere. As long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Such a weird intro, dude.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
This is like a flashback. I feel like I'm watching like season 2 of Kingdom Hearts. Red Guy's VA is Christopher Lee. That's awesome, actually. Christopher Lee is badass.
Keyblade.
Season 2 of The Office. He was bad. Oh, he died? Oh, I didn't know he died. Gosh darn it.
What was that about?
He's still confused about the Keyblade.
Oh. Sorry about that.
You're gonna be sorry, Roxas.
Thanks.
Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
I sure hope so.
93, huh? That's crazy,
where did that
dude.
Come from?
Well, you know, just thinking out loud.
He lived a long life then.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other.
That's right? A good point.
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you. Man, today's turning out to be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over. That's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because... we haven't gone once this entire vacation.
That's fair.
Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go.
Let's go to the beach. I'm at the beach.
No? Oh, come on.
Come on, man.
Maybe you forgot, but we're broke. Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
Man, I feel that. Time to go into people's houses and rob their stuff. Okay, that's pretty similar with the first game so far. Are you up, Roxas? We're going to Market Street. I bet there's a market there. Got a map of the area. Oh, there's a look at the skateboard. Oh, yes. I can do a heel flip? This is the best game ever. I can do a 360 spin? I can do a method grab? Dude. This is Tony Hawk Pro Skater. Look how fast I go. Where's the skate?
Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get them.
They should it's clean up. Look at those massive hands. Roxas skateboarding is one of your sub alerts, is it? I don't think I ever seen it. No, let's get down to business. One ticket to the beach is 900 Mooney. How much for the four of us? 3600 Mooney. And 300 each to spend there. What's that for all of us? 1200 Mooney. And a total of 4800 Mooney. To spend on what? Pretzels, of course. What else is there? Well, there's always watermelon. Too pricey. They're like 2000 apiece. Pretzels it is. So where were we? We need 4800 Mooney altogether, but all we have is... I've got 800. 650. 150. Sorry. Wow. Roxas is like the most... Roxas is really broke. Apart from his friend who has like no money. That's 1600 Mooney. We need another 3200. Let's find ourselves some odd jobs and earn some dough. Have till the train leaves to earn 800 Mooney each. Meet at the station with the cash in hand. Didn't he say he had it covered? Whatever. Those pretzels are sounding pretty good. Yeah, he did say he was like super smart. Okay. I need someone to deliver some letters for me. Looking for someone to carry some stuff around. Anyone will do. Time to bring the 9,999 money. Yeah. Very expensive watermelons, I'd say that. I have a new guitar called the Ibanez 9,999. Is it? Looking for someone to put on a great street performance. I'll do mail delivery. Skateboard controls, reaction command, okay. Wait, how do I deliver? I saw the liver in the thing. What is going on? I'm confused. Dude, where am I supposed to be going? What is going on? I delivered 3 letters, but dude, where's the rest of the letters? I have no idea. What is happening here? I'll need to restart. This is taking forever and I have no idea why. Oh, I think I know what to do then. Yeah, that was pathetic. Can I do it again at least? We should, yeah, 10 Mooney, okay. Come on. Look at the difference, dude. Look at this. 10 seconds. Thanks, you're a big help. Okay, 50 Mooney. Now we're talking. Let's do cargo climb. Take the cargo to the garage on top of the hill. Push the cargo with a weapon. If pushed at the right time, the car will move further ahead. Moving the cargo can be dangerous, so be careful. Okay. Okay, that wasn't bad. Could have been better, I guess. Not bad. Yeah, exactly. 30 Mooney. I guess I can do better. Can I just redo these odd jobs as much as I want? Seconds. That was pretty good. You got kicked out of my house. They didn't pay. Okay, dude, listen. I got 50 Mooney, okay? I delivered the letters in almost 10 seconds. What do you want? Keep the ball afloat. Don't let the ball touch the ground. The longer the balls keep it. Okay. So I'm doing keepy uppies, okay?
Yeah,
Okay, not bad. I'm doing great. Close. How many combos should I do? Does anyone know? Because I could be here all day. So just give me a point to stop so I get like the most money. So I don't waste my time doing like 1,000 hits for no reason. But since this is a Square game, there's probably like an achievement for doing like 1,000 combo here. Does anyone know? Hello, Napass. Yeah, sure. just to get me an idea. This is a mini game anyway, so. And since I figured it out pretty soon. To stop the 20? Are you kidding me? I'm here doing like 200 and I could have stopped the 20. Dear God. I could have stopped the 20. Okay. Could have stopped at 20. Dude, I did 202. Wow, you're the best. Okay, so 50 Mooney is the most you can get. At least we have 340, which means we need to do more stuff. What else? Depends. Am I just doing this for no reason? Are there games to play? Okay. Hainer said he'd take care of things, but I knew something like this would happen. You can start work at this board or at the tram com. Yeah, there you go. That's what Napaz was saying. Nope. Okay. Yeah, I would have just spent the whole time there. I mean, as soon as I saw that I was on 340 Mooney, I knew something was up. So where's the other thing that I... So there it is. Street common. Let's see other mini games. Poster duty. Attention, attention. I need someone who can run fast and put up posters in designated areas. Let's go. I don't get the skateboard? Seriously, I don't get the skateboard? Okay, this is gonna be a problem. And this is gonna take forever. $124. That's not too bad, is it? Fantastic. I only want 100 Mooney. Let's freaking go. Now we're talking. Bumble Buster. There are bees everywhere. Okay, we're killing bees. Great job. 50 Mooney. Okay. A dirty job. Will someone lend a hand disposing of this junk? Let's see. When hitting the junk, aim for the other piles. The less swings you take to get rid of the junk, the more money you can make. Okay. It was 19 swings. Maybe that was a lot. I reckon it was a lot. Yeah, you can do better. I definitely can. Is this on a timer? I don't think it is, is it? Yeah, so maybe I can push them together. Are these the only 6 minigames, or are there more? I think from the conversation that I had, this would be the only minigames available. So if I get them all together like this, I guess I should be able to take them out. I don't know if this is gonna work, but we'll see. Big brain. Look at the... Check out the big brain on Solid. Check out the big brain. 600 Mooney. So if I do this 2 more times, I should be able to get the 800 that I need. What if I do this? What if I go this way now? Ah, I suck. I actually suck. Let's redo that. It was a bad decision. But if I clear those, I can... Wait, what if I start from this side? What if I do this? No, no, fall down. Come on. Oh, I had one there. Oh, that was still faster. So I guess I should do this one, yeah, one more time and we're good. I have the 800 that I need. Man, this music is really catchy. Wait. Why is that a... Oh, it's a jump, not a post. Oh, I see. Okay, I have a plan then. Let's do this. No way, dude. They did me dirty. Might be the slowest one. Still got the 100 money. We're good. I have the 800 that I need now. Where should we... Where did he say we should meet? Meet at the station with some money. Okay, we are good. Although, I want to check this cave back here first, before we head down there. Oh, we need to make some money. I have enough money. Didn't he say 800? I'll do a couple more just in case. Sorry. Okay, this went terribly. This might be the worst attempt ever. That was... Wow, I don't even want to talk about it. Yeah. I know, lady. Don't tell me I can do this with the skateboard. Okay, I can't. Okay, I thought you could do this with the skateboard. I'd be all like, what? They always screw me. These guys. The game knows what it's doing. At least I should get the 100 anyway, so we are good. Okay, I guess where do I see the map though? Is that a map button? Is that all the map I get? Okay. I wanted to go save. Oh, this is Station Plaza. I don't want to go just yet. I want to save first. Let's go to the usual spot. I forgot to ask. What are you gonna ask, my dude? I guess it's a good place to stop, right? Right before the traveling. It's in the hour mark, that's good. What was the name of the kid you fought in the plaza? John Cena, yeah. John Cena, I think, yeah. I didn't know what I expected. Anyway, it's a good place to stop our Kingdom Hearts 2 journey. Interesting intro. To be fair. Let that go through. Interesting intro, to be fair. I had no idea we're gonna play as Roxas, which I have no idea who he is or what has. But there are some cute flashbacks in dream sequences to our boy Sora, which means they are somehow connected. So that's interesting. The intro is really cool. I agree with Yeti. I really like the intro. The intro was fun. It was fun to see all the craziness of the world going through and the good callbacks to the previous game, so we can get located in a new iteration, which is also cool. Anyway, the episode stops here. I will upload it as soon as I can. Everyone say goodbye to YouTube, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.